So check it out, guys. I'm on my way to Saudi. Oh, I would be there to support Bam. I have Bam winning by a big knockout. Sonny Edwards is very talented, maybe the best pound-for-pound fighter in England, but I got Bam winning. What do you think? Who wins?
Maybe to Edwards.
So,
or boxer.
Team Frank Sanchez representing. They say maybe Team Edwards. Sonny looks a little emotional on social media the last couple days, so we have to see if that affects him in the ring. He's very sensitive to anything you say to him and about him. So, very nervous. Nervous energy. That's what I get from Sonny Edwards. Bam, cool, calm, and collective. And Bam has the power and the ability. It's a great fight. Champ versus champ. You got to respect both of them. But I'm picking Bam Rodriguez. And then the winner could fight Julio Cesar Martinez. The winner.
The winner.
All right. Stay tuned. Nelly Sekback reporting. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.